back at the wherever again. Today we're going to try and use some more sophisticated filming stuff. We've got an old helmet, some inner tube to protect your camera, a mini tripod which you're going to whack on the front, knife, big roll of duct tape, and of course, two most important things, energy drinks to keep us going. Spare batteries is another thing. We're going to whack the camera here, probably here, on the top of that old helmet, otherwise you muck up your new one and you get all horrible bits. Maybe even one there, one on the forks and stuff. It's all going to be good. We'll bosh it together.
Wait, the main thing to drink when you're riding is, and well, it's not the main thing to drink. Some people are fit. Who wants to be that? Red Bull. It's tasty. It's good. Well, it's not good for you if you drink too much, but...
Okay, let's do it. Okay, this is Relentless. It's another energy drink. Basically, it's the same as Red Bull. It tastes good and it's kind of hyperactive juice, as we like to call it. And but it's cheaper and you get a bigger can. Okay, we've just had a quick break for some food, and I don't know if I'm really allowed to say this, but I'll say it anyway, a quick piss. So yeah, let's see what's in our lunch boxes today. What's Tim
grapes.
Got? Ooh, Tim's got grapes.
Oh, going in
what
first.
Have I got? Where's my lunchbox? There it is. Yeah. Oh, Chuck. Oh, that's my sister's. Oh dear. Oh, the warehouse clearance shop crisps. Tasty.
Oh.
A banana. I think that's a cupcake. Seven sausages from last night. Whoa.
I see your seven sausages, and I raise you a triple layered sandwich.
Ah, oh, that's... yeah, that's a good sandwich. I've got tuna sandwiches, so...
Oh.
Tuna breath. But yeah, anyway.
Oh, I haven't got the gloves. Oh, piss. Oh, well. Steady.
There's him. I spotted him. He's a rare breed. Off like a speed freak. This is like a lion chasing an antelope. But they're on bike. And the lion's got a pin cam on his helmet, on his head. So it's making it even difficult. Oh, right. Here's a quick one.
Okay, this is the tips and tricks part of this week's episode. And basically, we're going to keep it short this week. Basically, you ride down here, and one of the best things you can ever learn to do is a J-hop, right? So there's a nice little log here. You could ride over it, but it's a bit shaky. So basically, a J-hop, right? This is how you do it. You ride up to the thing. You compress, you push down on your front forks. You lift up, and that will cause your front wheel to come up, and when your front wheel gets over, you sort of push down on your handlebars, so you sort of make this action, okay, and hopefully land where your wheel's flat. If we hand you over to Tim, who's going to show you how to do it. Go, Tim! Okay, this is take two of the J-hop. Tim's fixed his legs, and hopefully he should be ready to do it now. So over to Tim.